superstar cupcake decorator too. You seem to be really nailing this. How are you getting such a smooth kind of like texture throughout all of your cupcake?
Well, I like to go around in a circle really slowly so I get more of a perfection instead of I get quality over quantity.
Yes, quality!
Now, this could get messy. Oh, don't fall over, watch out!
It's okay. You're fine. You're going to get all of those cupcakes back up there. It doesn't matter. They're going to be smashed on their heads anyway, ladies and gentlemen. So, when they are all set and ready to go with their ponchos and with their goggles, sous chefs, right here, we are going to ask you to stack those cupcakes on top of their heads as high as they can go. You can create a
yes, sir.
He's creating a good